Breaking news, San Diego police confirm one person has been shot in the leg in Mira Mesa. This happened just after 9 o'clock tonight. Authorities say somebody fired into the Crab Hut restaurant near Mira Mesa Boulevard and Camino Ruiz. No arrests have been made as of this time. The condition of the victim is not yet known.